Hello, brother. Hello, sister. Can you tell me your names?
Yes. My name is Francisco Alves. Just call me Franz.
Okay.
And I'm Ota.
Okay. Nice meeting you, brother Franz, sister Ota. Where are you from?
I'm from here, from Timor, Leste.
Can you tell us about your life before you meet Jesus? Before you...
In my past life, or my previous life, as I was like just half as per Revelation 3:16. So I went to church and then doing worldly things, worldly life things, and just mix things up without understanding. I was reading Bible, going to church every day, but without understanding of the Bible, the word of God.
So, Brother Franz, Sister Ota, would you like to share with us, how did you start to grow spiritually?
First, one of my friends called me for a prayer group, Bible sharing. And I, at the Bible sharing place, I met a Catholic missionary, and he started to share with us who Jesus is. Then, we read the Bible, and we know that Jesus is the only God.
Okay, that's wonderful. So, Brother Franz, Sister Ota, I see two children in your hands. Would you like to share your testimony about them?
Yes, yes. Thanks, God, for these two children that we have. At the time, as I said, when we met the Catholic missionary, he prayed for us. But before that, then we are struggling to have a baby. So we met that person, and he prayed for us. And God prophesied through him that we are going to have a baby. And then right after that, we got the baby.
Okay.
Yes.
Wow, wonderful.
Yes.
Okay, Brother Franz, Sister Ota, thank you for your time. Jesus bless you and your family, and use you for his glory.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.